Some forms of cardiomyopathy are caused by a faulty copy of a single gene. When we're thinking about those cardiomyopathies, there are something like 30 or 40 different genes that account for most of the common cases. Sometimes cardiomyopathy occurs by itself, just affects the heart, and other times it's part of a more complex syndrome where other organ systems are involved as well.